hard, free ride. Just real clean, just the right amount of speed. He knows right now he can just be clean, but quick at the same time. Again, he has a chance. Here comes the deal breaker. Yes. Look at the rapport between him and this horse. Right there. You got to be good. That's a good job. Old Grandpa, tough Grandpa, down here in that northeast corner of the Circle T. Now the drive. He's trying to stay quick, stay smooth, but most important, error-free. All right, here he comes. I think it was smart that he picked up a load. You don't want to just be hanging back. That's not how you win the championship. That was just right. Number five. All right. This could be the championship run. We do not know. Looking for the five. What a tough contest here in this non-pro division as this course definitely sorting out the men from the boys. Be working on that five. It's a bigger pin today. Staying right on that balance point. Now again, they're supposed to go the other direction. It's going to have to be quick. All right, the judges have to decide. Again, he's going to work right there. He did finally end up circling left. He tell me, how would you judge it? Here's the broken jumps. So tough in this championship round. Up and over. Rony Pony making a good turns. Last time he's clean on that. He's got the thread of the needle. All right, the wolf is on the hunt right here. He'd like to take on that buckle. Making lead changes right there. Thread the needle. Beautiful. Outstanding. Now he's going to be tested on the ground. Over here, Joe.
All right. Right on over to that center round. Sets that nice horse down. He's going to step off on his back block. There you go, Eric. Good job. Now he's going to send his nice horse around.
This is a fine young man right here. Got a lot of talent. He's looking for that finesse, scoring high today, still be quick. It's a real nice job on the lunge here. And he's got to get him stopped and positioned up. All right, he does have to dismount from the block, but he's back in the saddle, headed to the figure eights. Oh, I hope you're judging along with us. Here comes Aaron Kernan, already got a world title. He'd like to get one in this tough non-pro division as he makes a smooth lead change back to the right, up and over. He's got to negotiate this narrow bridge. Dead on right there. Going back almost the last obstacle before the free ride. Shuts it down on the hill.
All right, he steps on his horse. He's going to get that horse to lead up beside him. There's you a nice trot and lead beside. Sets that horse down. Grabs him a stirrup, back to the middle he goes.
Boy, that kind of horse is going to turn on himself. Now he's putting on the gas, heading for home. There we go, there, turning the wolf.